was you. Wandered. Forgotten you. I think of the dead. All the time.
I cannot stop thinking about death.
What's left of the people we lose? What was theirs? Were their ideas?
In the great grand scheme of things, we're just tiny specks that will one day be forgotten. So it doesn't matter what we did in the past or how we'll be remembered. The only thing that matters is right now, this moment, this one spectacular moment we are sharing together. Right, Sarah Lynn? Sarah Lynn?
Our memories, they have to be passed down by those who knew us in life, in the stories they tell about us.
You and I, we shall sit among the gods and sup with them and get drunk with them and tell our stories.
Men are haunted by the vastness of eternity. And so we ask ourselves, will our actions echo across the centuries? It's only a story.
Memories are all I've got.
Stories are all we have.
You will die here alone and forgotten.
That's what death is, isn't it? Being forgotten.
You're death that captures all.
No, we are lost like tears in rain.
This young mouth with punctured slime. His coral tine trident screeches banshee-like in the tempest and plunges right through your gullet.
I wonder how it'd be when I died. What it'd be like to know that this breath now was the last one he was ever going to draw.
I need to remember.
Because that's where it's hidden. Mortality I didn't see.
Look out through my eyes.
Forgotten to any man. To any time. Forgotten to any god or devil. Forgotten even to the sea.
All things shine.
For any stuff or part of Winslow, even any scantling of your soul, is Winslow no more, but is now itself the sea.
Enough. Eternity.
I see it.
I remember.
What we do in life, it goes in eternity.
Traveling in the night of first ages. Those ages that are gone, leaving hardly a sign and no memories.
Time to die.
You flee.
All those moments will be lost.
Calm once more, as if nothing had disturbed.